Hello, ladies and gentlemen. You reclaim the crucible and are returning to Mars. You must close the well, the power source of the hell portal on Mars. To do this, you will have to make one last hell jump. Samuel has a plan to send you back to the well's location. He will need your assistance to carry it out. So, last episode we ended with that freaking awesome boss fight with the two guy. Well, it was technically three. But Jesus Christ, was that awesome. So, we are going, we're getting pulled back to the Mars station by Samuel Hayden. Because we've got the crucible, the almighty artifact that's going to shut down the well. So here we go.
The crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well.
Cool.
We have a plan to send you there.
That was the plan. Motherfucker.
We'll walk you through the process.
So, do you know what I've just realized? I've got 6. No, I've got 11 upgrade points. Jesus Christ. So this only has 3 elite guards. And to complete the suit. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. All right. This is actually the final level. Holy shit. So let's do a good job of getting all the elite guards, because then that means I upgrade the suit all in one playthrough. We can purchase this, which gives us. Kill 3 or more demons with siege mode beam 10 times. Holy shit. That shouldn't be actually too hard to do, so that's cool. Let's see. Let's get the remote thing. Using a remote detonator will generate a larger rocket explosion. Yeah, that's fine. I don't really care about that weapon anyway. I'm going to finish the Gauss cannon this time. So let's get into siege mode. So, like, you can't move, which is the funny thing.
And where my core processing unit is maintained, it takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities. But it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate. So I will walk you through the process.
No, Vega!
All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Poor Vega, he's gonna kill himself. Alright. Wait, I swear I unlocked something that allows me to move during siege mode. Oh. There it is. So I have to complete the challenge to be able to move during siege mode. So siege mode generates a large fucking blast, basically. Holy moly, my friends per seconds just took a large dive. Hopefully they'll come back to all right, hello. What's the button for okay, it's 7. So I'll switch between 6 and 7. Yeah, okay. I got it. What is moving? Something is up there moving. It needs to shut up. Oh, it didn't let me double jump. No, really, what is moving? Fucking hell, this is cool, isn't it? Mars is frozen. Oh, I thought it'd be in there. God, I'm taking a large dive in the FPSs. Sorry. I haven't got the most expensive. I've got a GTX 770, I think. It's not the most expensive card on the market, but it's pretty good for the price that I got it at. Which is, you know, big part of building computers, you know, the budget. I'm not a rich man. If I was a rich man, I'd have a really strong computer. There's actually a secret up there that is not actually that hard to find, so. There we go. Oh, FPSs. Oh, the FPSs. They're saved. Can I jump down there? Yeah. Do I want to jump down there? Don't know. Well, it'll lead me to the same place that we were headed from the outside. But I kind of want to go the proper way anyway. Because there's armor.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? No, nothing. Oh, what are the challenges? Kill a cacodemon. What's the cacodemon? I keep having to remind myself here. Oi. Monsters. Cacodemon. Oh, okay. It's one of them. Alright, that's easy. You jump. Perform 5 different glory kills on imps. Kill 3 demons with 1 frag grenade. Alright. Start with a death from above. Jesus, look at this. Alright, I'm getting the FPSs back, which is nice. 2 out of 5, that'll be easy. Oh my god. Well, it's fluctuating, isn't it? As soon as we get away from that snowy area, I'm sure we'll get it back. Oh no, I didn't mean to kill him. I wanted to save him. Alright, we're the FPSs, come on. I'm calling it the FPSs, because why the fuck not? There's something. There we go, 3 out of 5. Doing well on that. It's the frag grenade one that's going to be the dodgy one, isn't it? What the fuck? Did you just... Where did he just go? I just punched him and he vanished. Alright. Fine. We'll have that then, that way. I didn't miss any. I really don't want to miss any elite guards, because if I do, I don't get the achievement for completing it in one playthrough. Fuck me, right? Look at this. Alright, I got my siege mode ready. Come on, bring it. What is this room then? What are we looking for here? Alright, we got power-ups, we got armors. It's a cool room. That's a power-up there. That's the invulnerability power-up. What's this then? Turn off security. Okay, so there's two of them. Alright, VEGA is suffering. Oh, VEGA. No, VEGA! Where are we going to be able to get the free frag grenade, the three demons with one frag grenade thing? That's going to be a difficult one, I think. Although I'm not too bothered, because it is for the rocket launcher after all, isn't it? Was it three demons with the Gauss cannon? It is, isn't it? Three or more, yeah. Jesus. Difficult because they're not really hanging out with each other anymore. Like, if I go back for the levels with the tons of possessed soldiers, I'm sure that'll be easy, but yeah. Can I not pick up that armor? Is that because Vega's suffering? No. Good god. Look, there, three demons. If only we could have a grenade right now, that'd be great. But I used it all up, didn't I? There we go. No! Come on! Why are you sucking so much? Maybe we just need a group of imps or something. Maybe that's what we're lacking. Right, some armor over there. Let's go grab it. Because I'm really taking a punch here, aren't I? So, the grenades... they're not... Oh, shit. Do you know what would help? Further decrease recharge. Oh, no, that wouldn't help. I thought it was going to increase the effectiveness, like the damage or something. Oh, let's get a... there we go. 4 or 5. Right, so now we've got one more switch. This level is really difficult on the FPS, isn't it? Actually, it looks like we're going to have a lot more combat, so we shouldn't be too worried. Because that was a massive fight, and look how many combat rings it completed. God, am I not using the power-ups? Why not? Why not, mate?
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Alright, if you say so. Right, did we forget what we were going to do with these guys? Ha! See ya! Oh my fuck! I've never took so much damage in my life! Jesus freaking Christ. Give me some more armor and stuff. Oh, look, I haven't been using a BFG. Invulnerability. That's what we want. You can't touch me, you're the... Yeah. Stupid. Yeah, so shut up. Alright, not bad, not bad. Is there more? I can hear more. Because there's still music. Where is he? Alright, we're in a fucking wild goose chase here. Where are you? Unless I just head through.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contest?
Okay. So we do just head through. I didn't miss any, like, secrets or anything, did I? Nah. I'm not really bothered about secrets. I'm much more. Fucking moron. I probably could have... Variety is the spice of death. But that wasn't an imp. Alright, whatever. All right, we potentially could find.
Unlike everything else in your life, you're working.
Get rid of the berserk! Come on, get rid of it, because we can use the grenade right now. Look, look. No! You fuck! Oh, that was the opportunity, wasn't it? These fuckers! They destroy everything, man. They ruin it all. Alright, we've actually got our demon there. But I'm not bothered about him. Because there's no... Oh, wait, can we? Nope. It was the perfect opportunity down that hallway, because it would have... The grenade would have hit the, this thing. And exploded them all. Can we get here, maybe? Maybe. If we bring him out to this guy, can I get the triple grenade thing here? That's the question. No, not anymore. These guys can't fucking aim for shit. Alright, let's just hope I can get some more later. Okay. Loot access only. Oh, great. Yeah, it's hiding a Praetor suit thing. Blue access only. All right, so we actually have to return here later.
All right.
Two. Is there a third? Is there a third? Hello? I need a third possessed soldier thing. Wake up. What's this? Oh, so. One more? One more? Please. Oh, I've only got two and it's so stressing because I need three. Just gonna chance it, aren't I? Yeah. It didn't bug out. I was kind of hoping if I killed two of them with a grenade, the game would have bugged out and be like, oh yeah, well done. Okay. So we are going to return, aren't we? Yeah. Just have to find ourselves the blue key card. There's a secret here. But as said, I'm not too bothered. Yes, this is it. Yes! See, that was all we needed. Ow. Die. All right. What is flashing? Why am I hearing this ding, 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 ding? Ding bat. Oh, yeah, because there's a lever down here, isn't there? I doubt it's going to be here. It's going to be some weird obscure area later on or something. Maybe it's here. Now, well, we need that. So that's going to get us further in. But now we need to look out for a lever.
Access granted.
Thank you very much. We need to be looking out for a lever. We may have already missed it. May have been a little bit earlier.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow. Yeah, brilliant, mate. Like, it would have been... If I was a lever, I'd be here. Did the music just stop? So my game thought it'd be really nice and completely shut down my computer. Yeah, I just went through a major crash. Anyway, carrying on, we got the blue key card. It doesn't matter. We were searching for the lever. And then I realized, oh yeah, LA Guard. Oh, there's the lever. Bingo! Behind the Elite Guard, because the compass was flashing, and I was like, hold on a minute, that's not a secret, because it's in plain sight, right? So, why is it flashing? So I took a look around, and bang, lever. So, if we just go back, down the corridor, we should be able to... Is it down here? Yeah, we're gonna reach the secret area right here. Yeah, this level really mucked up something with my computer. Like, it crashed and just stopped working. It was awful. I had to switch off the computer. Yeah. Anyway, is this it? There's usually, like, a secret little secret in these, but it looks like not this time. Just that. Just that. Which I think is the minigun. Probably is. But anyway, let's carry on. Because we have one elite guard left to completely complete the suit. Fucking hell, we've got 8 points here. We can actually just go ahead and upgrade this then. Additional and continue to take damage for a short time. Cool. Kill 3 or more demons with a single detonation 15 times. What is up with this 15, 20 times bullshit? Hate those challenges. they're not fun. It's just kind of annoying. Right, this is the way, isn't it? Yeah, okay. So we've got everything on that floor. No problem. I think this is one of the last levels, if not the last. I think it's maybe before the last. Oh! How did I know I wasn't going to die from that? That was unfair. All right, we're back in this bloody ice. This is amazing. This is amazing. All right, hello. He was easy to find. It was on the map! So what was he? Cyber Mancubus, jungle guy. Yeah, we've completed all the things. So we've only got one secret left and one more elite guard. The elite guard is right at the end. Before this rail looking thing. Jesus. Right, we've got quite a bit left of this level. It's big. It's big!
Early tests of Vegas.
Level designs are awesome, by the way. Like, gotta say.
173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vegas' miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
Cool, dude. Call elevator. Is that where we wanna go? Where's the elevator gonna take us? Just back up. I don't think it's working. Alright. Let's just carry on this way then. Hello!
The only absolute zero cool.
Destroy cooling coils.
It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the 4 coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Great, yeah. You spent ages working on this and I'm just gonna destroy it. Sounds like the entirety of the Doom game anyway, so whatever. We have literally just been destroying years of work this entire time. There seems to be a, what's it called? One of them things. There we go. Right. What's going on here then? What's going on here? Oh, right. Are we...
Core temperature rising.
Shit. Okay. Core temperature rising. There's more of them, isn't there? Yeah, there is. One. Hey, you! Hey, do you reckon we can get a Gauss Cannon mission thing here? With the siege. Siege mode. It's not looking likely. There's not a lot of enemies, like, grouped up at all. Let's try this here. Well, that was weird, wasn't it? Oh, I did it! That actually worked. Okay. It's really ineffective, though, because, like, you have to... Why? It doesn't really do a lot of damage on these guys, does it? Because these guys want to be shot from their back. Holy fuck. You didn't like that. You didn't like that at all. What's following me? These guys. Ah. It didn't kill three of them. Alright, where's the last one? Huh. There we go. Holy shit! That is so powerful! It took down one of them fucking hell guys. Like, instant. What the fuck? Oh my god. Alright, should we stop pissing around? If I really want to upgrade that, I'll do it on my own time and in some other level. This is not the time to be messing around. Let's use the super shotgun. Super shotgun. Super shotgun. It's my favorite weapon of all time. Cha-ching. Where is it? Where's it at? If I could just kill all four in one go, does that just, like, minimize how many monsters keep getting sent at me? It's down there, isn't it? Look at these rooms. God, fucking hell, this is gonna be difficult, isn't it? I don't like them. They teleport. Wait. I thought it was the perfect time to use it, but maybe not. No, I don't want to be using that. Well, I would have used it against that shit. Come here. Thank you. All right, there's one more, I think. Fuck you good. Alright, it is. It's upper floor. What are you trying to do? Kill me? Alright, there it is. Oh, there's three out of four. There's another one. And you ain't gonna be the one to stop me. Oh, God. I forgot about him. All right, we're gonna need some ammo. Give me some of that ammo. Oh yeah, back to full. You don't even know it. All right, where are we? Bing. Bing. All right, where we at? Is that it? Is that all the waves? No. Who we got? Oh. God, we got these shits. Oh, yeah. Wait, there's another coolant thing. Up here. Oh, fuck. This is actually a perfect. There we go. Fucking hell. One headshot with that thing, babes. Babes. It's beautiful. Okay, that missed. Oh, whoa. Come on. I'm waiting. Oh my god, I missed.
Thank you.
No, I didn't miss.
To where my core is located to complete this process.
It was probably a miss, but he got hit by the AoE damage. That would have been. All right, not missing any secrets, I hope. No, I seem to have got more. Seem to have explored the entire room. Alright, let's head upwards, shall we? Oh, what? Come on. There we go. Alright, what's going on here?
The train below will take you to the entrance.
I don't want to go to the entrance.
I want to find all the secrets. I don't want to go away. Oh, shit.
Oh, okay. Do you know what's amazing? I did that whole thing without using the BFG. Why did I do that to myself? Is there a train? Cargo transfer. Oh my god, this is a fucking... Yeah, transfer the... What? Well, I could have used that earlier, really, couldn't I? What's this gonna get me? Right, let's try and get to that train again, because something's up here. Something's wrong. Up. Up again. Okay. Is there a button? Somewhere? Is it? Oh, am I... No way am I... Okay. I was like, no fucking way am I jumping to the train. Do you reckon the secret's all the way back there? No.
Demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Okay, no problem. I'll do it. Ooh, I've got a perfect... Oh. Huh. Oh, come on, that was three enemies! What the hell was that? Oh, Jesus. I need some more ammo. Baby. I ran out. You gotta give me some more. Bang, bang, ding, ding, ding. Alright, let's see what we got. We got a room here to explore. There potentially is stuff. Oh! Shit. What's going on here? Oh, have I got one of them, what's his names? No, I don't want to fall down, thank you very much. I want to stay right where I am. What's following me? One of these guys. You're no match for me. Fuck me, right? Surely there's got to be secrets down here, though, really. Do you know what? I could have got that siege mode buff like millions of times here, but I will definitely get it like after I've done this playthrough, just so I can sleep at night. Oh, good God! Look at the speed! The speed! Oh shit! No ammo. Give me some. What the fuck? That got me no ammo! Christ! Has a man got to do everything around here? Where is that thing? Oh, oh my god! Oh my god! What is going on? There's so many! How am I living? Could you imagine this on a much harder difficulty? No, I can't. Oh, it's that thing that pisses me off. Right, let's switch to siege mode here. Beautiful. Both of them in one. Oh, come on, that should have killed the third one there as well. Is that them all? Surely not. Christ. Is that only giving me 25 armor? What a piece of shit. Where are we at here? Come on. 1, 2. All right, it'll do. 1, 2, it'll do. Last guy. Oh my God, do I actually have to come over there? I'm coming over there. You asked for it. Terrible shot. Okay, right. That is that entire room explored. There is an elite guard down here, however. Is it down here? I think it's in the next room. Yeah, it's in the next room. That is the last elite guard, which will enable us to fully complete our suit. Which would be nice. Oh, no! Okay. It is below us, though, I believe.
I am losing.
No, 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 no! What the fuck? There we go. Jesus, that did that bleep or what?
Once Vegas core is destroyed,
that's the last secret as well. Energy will pull you back. Is that gone without me? No.
We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to
Wait for me, hold on. Jesus. Right, there we go. Did we get... Yes, we did. We got the achievement. Fully upgrade. All the suit entirely and one upgrade... one... Speaky. One campaign run. Right. There we go. And now I just need three more points.
And the portal here on Mars will be closed.
Oh, yeah.
You will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
I am looking for a fight, yeah. Oh, the music's sick. This is it, guys. I'm feeling it. We're going to need this, baby. Feeling it. Feeling a fight coming. I've seen this before in Half-Life. Where are they? Are they coming? Or is it just a... All right. It was a part where Samuel Hayden was supposed to be talking, but I went for the secret. Oh, Jesus. Command console. I loved how it was like,
and they're not going to do it without a fight, but I guess that's what you're here for.
Yeah, I'm here for a fight, you bitch. Oh, this is so cool.
Bring me the monster that I need to slay.
Destroy Vega's neural processors. All right, then.
Vega, you wanted this. You asked for it, and you will get it. You'll get it in your bum.
Wait, am I supposed to destroy them first? One. I'm kind of sad. I'm sad for Vega. I'm sorry, Vega. You were a beautiful being. I will forever miss you. But I wish you goodbye. In another life, Vega!
The process is complete.
Thank you, Vega. I have many regrets. All right. All right, ladies and gents, thank you very much for this episode. I don't know how long the next episode is going to be, but I'm sure it's worth its own episode, pretty much, as the finale. So, ladies and gents, join me in the next episode where we fight the last... Well, I guess we do the last level of the game. I'm feeling it. I think it's the last level, at least. All right. Thank you. Leave a like and a comment, of course, if you liked it. Like if you liked it and comment if you wanted to comment. All right. See you later. Bye.